I'm Tyler Orton, and here are the stories we're following today in the BIV newsroom. Housing starts took a sharp plunge in BC last month. New data from the Canada Mortgage and Housing Corporation reveals construction activity slowed from 47,200 units in August to 27,700 units in September. BMO economist Sal Gauthier says the latest data highlights Vancouver's place as a, quote, lingering soft spot in the Canadian housing market. Cannabis products may one day be lining the shelves at your local Walmart. The Canadian unit of the retail giant says it's conducted some preliminary fact-finding on these products, however, has no immediate plans to do so just yet as Canada gears up for legalization next week. And American toy retailer F-A-O Schwarz will be making its presence known in Canada come Christmas time. The company has struck a deal to launch pop-up spaces in each one of Hudson's Bay Company stores across the country in time for the holiday shopping season. The spaces will occupy up to 1,000 square feet in nearly 90 HBC stores. And that's it for today. We'll be back next time.